Hi students, welcome to English for All channel. Today's our video is based on self-introduction, how to present ourselves in the main interview that I am going to deal in today's video, what points we need to cover and up to what extent we need to cover those points I am going to explain you. Let us start our self-introduction. In the self-introduction, we need to cover some important points. The list here I am going to give you. The first one is greeting and the second one is name. Third one is place and fourth one is educational qualifications and the next one is technical skills and then we need to cover our strengths and then our achievements, either rewards or any recognitions, certificates, all these things we need to mention. After that we need to mention our goals, long-term and short-term goals, and our hobbies. And at last we need to tell briefly about our family details. So based on these points, I am going to present you a sample self-introduction for the sake of you to understand. Good morning, sir. My name is J.V. Ramanaraju. I belong to Khammam. Currently, I am pursuing my bachelor's degree in commerce from Gayatri Degree College, which is affiliated to Kakatiya University. My technical skills are, I have working knowledge of MS applications, Word, Excel and PowerPoint. I have the knowledge on operating systems, MS-DOS, Windows 98, XP. I know programming languages, C, C++, Tally. And my strengths are, I am good at verbal and written communication skills. I am a self-motivated person with a positive attitude. I have the ability to work individually as well as in team. I am a quick learner, sir. I am a team player. As far as my achievements are concerned, I have been the best student in my school days with appreciations from all for getting good academic scores as well as participating in extracurricular activities. My short-term goal is to pass out my graduation with best scores. And my long-term goal is to see myself in a good and reputed organizations like yours, which will help me achieve my personal and my career goals. My hobbies are browsing the net, blogging, chatting with friends, reading and updating my general knowledge and technical knowledge, reading newspapers and magazines, watching movies. Coming to my family consists of 4 members. My father is a businessman. My mother is a homemaker. I have 1 sibling. He is studying intermediate first year now. That is all about myself, sir. Thank you for giving this wonderful opportunity. So this is about self-introduction. Try to understand these points only we need to cover. If you want to add any other information, you can add undoubtedly. But the thing is that you are not supposed to tell many of the things. You are not supposed to dump unnecessary things in the self-introduction. We have to cover only important points. Hope you understood this video and thank you for watching. And please do watch the remaining video.